energy recharge.
If I do see, they'll appear. Here, watch. Scan. And here they are. Craft 4 microprocessors. I already have 8 of them. Yep, I thought it would give me the camp I was at before. Apparently, if you go away for long enough, There we go. I was hoping to get some of those. See to scan. To repair a lost autophage. Basically, each quest gives you a part of the staff. each time you do it, you get another part to the staff. There are three parts. Each time you'll have a quest. You do the quest, they give you the blueprint, then you build the part. You fix the spaceship, then you'll bring the ship to the space station and salvage it. So claim the ship. You'll need to fix the launch thrusters and the pulse engine. You'll need 440,000 worth of parts. The Starship components. Begin salvage analysis. Claim scrap. Says here the scrap's worth 1,475,000. So that's going to be enough. But I wouldn't sell any of it. I wouldn't sell. Well, you can get rid of the B class. Thank you. and in the components. I need a superconductor. It requires semiconductor and enriched carbon. Enriched carbon takes radon and condensed carbon. Semiconductor takes thermic condensate and nitrogen salt. Yeah, so I'll have to do this in another episode. I'll have to work on all the parts. I'll probably do that off the camera, and I'll finish with assembling the staff. So, thank you for watching.